moves for a moment, and the air becomes thicker. The master of the house is coming.
You. There are many things in your world that I loathe. Litters of kittens, chattering children, the noise, and the chaos of it all. In my world, in my house, there is order, and there is decorum. You came here uninvited, and you stole from me. In doing so, you brought the chaos of your world into mine. I will not abide it.
I'm not entirely sure that he won't.
Oh, Hope. You are such a piteous thing. All it takes is a crumb from the table and you forget the centuries of starvation. This insolence has earned you centuries more. Korrilla, tell our unwelcome guest about your role in their tragic downfall.
I permitted you the freedom to decide your own fate. You could have been smart, selfless, saved the world. Instead, you came here and risked everything.
It's the fatal flaw of mortal kind. Take away their free will and they call you a tyrant. Allow them to indulge it and they become tyrants. You would have been heroes if you'd only dealt fairly with me. Instead, you're not so different to doomed Karsus, overreaching your limits and burning your world to ash.
Wrong! 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 They will save their world and smash you to smithereens.
It's this charming naivety that makes your company such a joy to me, Hope. I'll even forgive this little rebellion once you're suitably chastised.
This isn't a rebellion. It's a revolt. I'm revolting!
Then Hope dies today. Commander, you can salvage a trophy from these insects when I'm done with them.
Gladly.
You mistake efficiency and strategy for cowardice. It will be your last mistake. If you have any last words, make it quick. It will only take a moment to finish you. Hope. It always burns you in the end, little mouse. Now, down comes the claw.
Oh, mortal lives, expire. Souls go to their dooms in flames.
In the cause, curtain falls, but hold your applause. Squirm, squirm, for now down here come the claws.
Lives, oh mortal lives.
guard you have fought. Pray, but it's all been for naught. True souls that could be bought, doomed, detected, and caught. No more deals, it's over. The final act, you're doomed. No more grace, it's over. This house of hope. Shouldn't play with divine fire. It will burn you. Detected and caught.
You've made a grave mistake. Can't slow down.
On the victor's path.
Thank you. This is my time.
What should I do?
Doomed, detected, and caught.
Oh.
cover the damage you...
Doomed, detected, and caught.
Hmm.
hope your soul is in good hands.
The victor's path.
It's absolutely preposterous that any of us are alive. Maybe we're not.
Pinch yourself and check we're not dreaming the last of our lives as we die screaming!
You are wide awake, and Raphael truly is defeated.
That is incredible. We're incredible. We're spectacular. What a wonderful, jubilant, glorious day. My beautiful sister is mostly intact. You could have broken her in half like a breadstick, but you didn't. I am sorry she fought you. I'm glad she survived. She deserves some of the blame. Serving him was a choice.
But she was an entire person before she ever made that choice.
When we were children, she always kept the last piece of pastry for me and bloodied the nose of the bullies who pulled my hair. She's my sister. I love her. And despite all the years I've lost, I have enough love left for you as well. I hope it guides you home.
For the first time since you heard her voice, hope seems calm, and the peace flows from her into you, soothing your very soul.
I'll hope. What else? I hope I'll see Korrilla again one day, and that she'll say sorry, and I'll tell her she's forgiven. I hope I find all the pieces of my mind that fell out of my head over all those years, and that I'll be able to put myself back together again. I hope the echoes of pain will fade, and memories of sorrow will die, and that you'll visit me here someday. And I hope you have a happy ending of your own.
At least things have stayed interesting.